Well, that was a close elimination. Yeah, because of that auto play that you just did, I'm safe. Yeah, but look at us. We are now in the bottom, and everybody else is actually working together and get rid of one of us because of that secret alliance. Oh, yeah, that. Yeah, but here's the truth. Me and Isaac were also forming a secret alliance with each other. Wait, what? Why you didn't tell us? You know, for some reason exactly. He said I shouldn't tell everyone about this, even you, but I just couldn't help myself. Huh, well, that's a good point. Whoop, that's really true. Yeah, I almost went home. That was a shocker, though. But thank God that Finn just saved me with that outplay. So well, that means I'm safe for another round. But a little worried because what if we go off elimination again? Team Gun Shadows, get your first better look at the brand new Team Xenoblade. I'll meet Voroth at the last elimination. Well, guys, it's the moment you all have been waiting for. And what is this? Oh, Shin, get your hand out of my eye. Sorry, Carl. So, what is the challenge? Well, for this challenge, you all been waiting for the next Duel of the Minds Purge round. Wow, how original. Not! Shut up, Scratch. Now, just a minute. Why we're doing the purge round? We just lost two people, you know, Gumball and Vegeta. Well, fun fact, Steven. I was almost gonna do the purge round in yesterday's episode, but then it was sadly ruined thanks to Vegeta and Gumball. But now we could just do this one right now. So yeah, all y'all go with your partners and we can start. If any of y'all who doesn't have your partners, well, go and sit out. You don't have to find a partner. You can just sit out because you all are safe. But everybody else who do have a partner, come with me. All right, here are remaining people who still have their partners. But as for the people who don't have partners, well, they got eliminated. We have Blue, Scooby-Doo, Mega Man, Yumi, Sanji, Lance, Bonnie, Sammy, and Darwin. So yeah, all y'all who don't have partners, you are safe. You don't have to find a partner of your own. You guys are still safe for another day. So, you guys could, I don't know, just sit on the bench, I guess. I don't know. Or we could probably sit on the pillow and just watch. I don't mind. So, here's how this works. You guys will have to battle it out by your own enemy duo. Wait, what? Yeah, I'm good. So, here's how this works. Isaac and Lynn are going to battle it out with SpongeBob and Patrick. And for first, they had to push these two overboard and they would have to run, race to this map, or chill zone if you want to call it, and then they will be safe. But what's going to happen to the people who flop so many times? Oh yeah, if any of you flopped or don't make it to the chill zone, then you and your duo will be eliminated from the game. Well, that's already settled. Shut up, Carl. So yeah, you have to face off your duo member from, you know, by the builders to the Xenoblade characters, and then battle it out, and then win. So yeah, if y'all flops, we'll have to start over again. If it's Carl and Sheen, they will have to battle it out. But if Carl and Sheen flop, they have to battle it out with Molly and Scratch, or they have to face off with some of the others. So yeah, quick question. Yes. The other team got eight duos and we got seven. What gives? He does have a good point. Oh, yeah, you guys got seven. Well, here's the fact. You six, we're gonna battle it out by three on duel. So that fixes right. Anyways, let's start with the battle right now. All right, for round one, we have Lynn and Isaac versus SpongeBob and Patrick. If any of you know, if you any of you duos fall, then you might have to start over again to face off another duo. Anyways, start battling. Now, do we have an alliance promise? Well, I guess we have an alliance promise. Good. Let's do this, Patrick. Yeah! Crap, how are we gonna manage to push them off? I think I got an idea. Hey, you two, come and push me off. Okay, sure.
Yeah, we're not a bunch of idiots.
I don't know why you two keep falling for this, but whatever. Ow! And with that, Isaac and Lynn, you two managed to defeat SpongeBob and Patrick. As for SpongeBob and Patrick, You two will have to face off for another duo. Crap!
Well, Lynn and Isaac, you two are safe. Phew, that was a close one. Round two, we have Builderman Robot Box versus Pyra Mithra. Let's start battling now!
Alright, Robot Box, let's do this. Agreed. We got this in the bag. Yeah, this is just too easy. We're facing a Builderman and a Robot Box thing, so yeah.
That was a close one.
Oh boy. Fall off, bud. Yeah, fall off. Why can't her lady so bye? Wow. Are we really that dominated? I guess so. Well, Pyra and Mithra, you two managed to defeat Builderman Robot Box, which means that you two are safe. Yes!
Well, Pyra and Mithra, you two are second place. Congrats.
Phew, that was a close one.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, next round. For the third one, we have Finn and Jake versus Pancham and Chaspin. Alright, you two start battling. Now, let me do this, pal. I think I got this. Oh, you think you can manage to defeat these guys? They're bigger than you, are you jackhorse? Did you just call me a jack horse? Oh, you bet I did. All right, Finn, let's do this. Wait, Jake. Look, huh? Pinch him. Jasmine, pinch him.
That was weird. Yeah, we were going to battle off of them, but they were battling themselves, so. Yeah, let's just go. This is a disappointing fight, but whatever.
Finn and Jake, third place. Phew. And for Pinch him and Jasmine? You two will have to battle it out, and don't fight for your own selves. Fourth round, Molly and Scratch versus Colin Sheen. Start fighting, now!
This is just too easy. My friend is literally a ghost.
Yep, watch this then.
Watch what?
Why am I floating? No way, not me, I'm gentle!
Not the glasses, not the glasses!
My back!
Maybe that's a little too harsh.
Well, we managed to defeat them, so. We win. Congrats, Scratch and Molly, you two are in fourth. As for Carl and Sheen, you two will have to battle out by another duo. And since this is gonna take forever, I think in montage. Nobody wants a montage! Well, I want a montage anyway, so deal with it!
Alright, so far there are 7 duos who are safe, while there's only 8 duos who still have to battle it out. Okay, now for the strikes things, the builders and the sea buddies will have to battle it out, and then the Pokemons and Mewtwo will have to battle it out, and then Steve and Connie and versus Kyo and Ryo, and Double D and Ed will have to face off Ren and Snippy. Okay, things are all settled.
For the second round one, we have SpongeBob and Patrick taking on Builderman Robot Box. Okay, start battling now!
Come on, Builderman, we could take them.
Yeah.
We're gonna lose.
I think I got a better idea.
Wait, SpongeBob, what are you doing?
Wait,
what the? Do you know I learned karate from a great master, which is Sandy? So, yeah. Please don't harm me. We're in the same alliance. Yeah, I know that. But it's the battle of the battle, so I guess I might have to push you off. Oh, no. But I ain't gonna push you off. Really? No, my friend is.
Oh, he fell on that thing. But we win!
Yes, congrats, SpongeBob and Patrick. You two are safe. Yes, bye! For the second round, we have Pancham and Chaspin versus Colin Sheen. You two better stop fighting each other. Okay, start battling now. This is too easy. What do you mean? They're just gonna fight each other, so we're just gonna stay right here and learn B safety. Okay, yeah, Sheen. Well, he's right, you know. Yeah, we better stop fighting each other and fight them. Bad idea, Sheen. Oops. Ah, sure. And with that, Pancham and Chaspin are safe. Yes! High five, man. Yeah! I mean, no high five. Whatever, man. Whatever. Second to round three, we have Steven and Connie taking on Kyo and Ryo. Okay, start fighting now. Come on, Steven and Connie. Yeah, you two got this. Where's our encouragement? Go Ryo and just Ryo only. Whatever.
Even though I really want to take down Kyo, I can't hurt Lady, so you're going to have to face them, Connie. Huh, good idea, Steven. Bring it on. I don't feel like fighting, so I'm just going to fall off.
Well, let's fill this up like girls. Yes, let's. Fall off! No! Ha! Yes! Congrats, Connie. Yep. And with that, Steven and Connie, you two are safe. And for the final is the second, fourth round, we have Double D and Ed taking on Ren and Snippy. Okay, you two, start fighting. Now! You better not fill this for me, Snippy. Don't worry, Ren, I won't. We got this, Ed.
Yeah, you're definitely right, Double D. We got this!
Oh, no.
No!
Drink.
Huh?
Pshaw! Uh-oh. I hate to be this person. Well, look, Ren, let's start this over with. After all, we are in the Cartel Alliance. But I want to win. And FYI, there's a germ on your shirt.
What? Where is it? There's a germ on my shirt! There's a germ on my shirt!
Never mind. Pow! And with that, Ren defeat Double DNA, which means that him and Snippy are safe.
Okay, for this third round, only four of you, eight, are going to have to battle it out together. So, for this round, it's just going to be you two versus you two. Anyways, start battling now.
Come on, Carl and Sheen. We got this.
Yeah. We so, like, got this.
I guess.
Just like Ren, there's a germ in your shirt, Double D.
Oh, come on! No!
I don't really care about the germ on my shirt. I mean, look at me. I'm absolutely designed.
Let's just fight them already.
No!
You took down my sister. Well, this is pretty simple. Yeah, all we had to do is not do anything and we would be simple.
I took them down.
Well, what is next?
Well, because I want to make this the second and fourth round, congratulations to Build-A-Man and Kyo. You, Ryu, and Robot Box are safe for now. But this final battle belongs to Cora Sheen versus Ed and Double D.
Germs. I cannot stand germs. On my shirt.
And finally, for the fourth and final round, we have Cora Sheen take on Ed and Double D. This is life worth and given. You two are gonna have to battle it out together. But only one of you duo is gonna be safe. While the other duo, well, time to go to the drop of shame. Anyways, start battling now.
Okay, Ed, we got this. We got this.
Charms on your shirt.
Look at me, Double D.
There's not a single germ on your shirt.
Wait, what? Mister lying to me.
Oh, crap.
Yeah, we're totally screwed up on the foot. You guys think you could manage to get rid of me and Ed so easily? Well, there's no germ on my shirt. And I swear, I will not fall off!
Ooh, this is for you, Bubbles!
Oh, crap.
Shane, help me! Don't worry, Cole. With my ultra lure superpowers, I demand you to bow!
Well, that was a disappointing fight.
But since all y'all fall off, I guess you go and race to the chill zone. I don't care.
Ow!
Race to the chill zone? Let's go, Ed!
Okay!
Come on, Cole. Let's not lose this!
Okay.
Well, since the battle is disappointing, at least this is gonna be a close race between Ed and Double D versus Cole and Sheen. Who is gonna actually be the last one safe? We shall see.
Oh, it's a toy. We all stay.
Not quite. Ed and Eddie. I mean, no. Ed and Double D. I'm afraid you two are going home.
Wait, what? Why?
Your partner's foot wasn't completely on the carpet. It was just out.
What up?
Do you need glasses, fool? That foot was in the line.
I do not need glasses, and your foot was surely out.
It was in.
It was out.
In.
Out.
And
that's it. You two are out of here. Congratulations on you 14 remaining people for surviving. But as for Double D and Ed, who actually didn't survive, well, time for you two to go to the drop machine. Well, we fell Eddie.
Yeah, fell evolutionally badly.
But don't worry, Ed. At least we both try our best.
Yeah, I tried my best to actually win this to get some jawbreakers. But at least for this play, it's actually fine.
At least we was, at least one of us wasn't eliminated first.
Yeah, ooh, we got shot off for some new sponsors.
Yeah. Anyways, see you later, guys. It's been fun. Yeah, it sucks to see you two go. Yeah, us too, Steven. But don't worry. Hopefully all of y'all can actually try and win this. So yeah, we will follow you.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, except for the starfish, though. I heard that. He scares me.
Okay. Anyways, see you guys. Well, there goes Double D and Ed. That's for you all. You old duos are all safe for today. Great days. Have it to Kim. We'll eliminate Double D and Ed. Not to be rude, but what happened to the pillow? It was just getting boring to the drop machine, so we decided to put it to the normal drop machine. Well, normal is good. Normal is very good. Whatever. Anyways, Double D and Ed, any final words? Yeah, me and Ed actually try our best.
Yep, try our best indeed.
Well, I didn't manage to impress Bubbles, but I'm pretty sure she would be impressed with me. So, yeah, I try when it's for her. I try when it's for my love. But anyways, we kind of disappointed Eddie a little bit. He might be disappointed with us right now.
Ah, man, does that mean I don't get the Mulan?
But at least we try our best.
Yep, try our best indeed. Anyways, let's go, Double D.
Yeah, I could agree more. See ya! Well, that goes ahead in Double D. Now that they're gone, we're down to, I don't know. But who you think is going to win the next duo? Find next time on the Epic Duos!